So if you're bored with your Windows 10, using Windows 10 for like past 5 years and you want a major upgrade with your Windows, don't worry, Microsoft is here with their final version of Windows 11. And I have been using this Windows 11 on my laptop for last 1 week and I am pretty impressed with this update and I'm ready to share my experience with you all. Hi guys, I'm your host Shaumit Seth and today we are gonna be having a look at the Windows 11 final version. So without any further ado, let's get started. Windows 11 welcomes you with a new lock screen. While you enter the desktop, you can hear new sounds for notifications. There are a lot of new theme-based changes that you will witness when you will first start using the Windows 11. Well, something we all have been waiting for is the center-aligned taskbar, which looks really great and gives a very pleasing look to the eye. Well, with Windows 11, you have widgets in action. A dedicated widget center has been created where you can find widgets related to weather, traffic, IPL and more. And you also get to see news widgets. You can add or remove widgets and customize your widget center according to your interests. Talking about the start bar, you get to see a new logo for the Windows button. Apart from that, a completely new layout for the start bar. Following that, you can see an app list which may not seem new, but it's always good to have apps on the go. Finally, we also have a new theme for Windows Explorer. Apart from the theme, Windows 11 Explorer looks identical to the Windows 10 Explorer. Talking about the Windows 11 personalization, you can customize your own theme, personalize it and make it yours. Apart from the theme, you can customize the taskbar, fonts and also you can customize your device usage. Now you can monitor your battery in a more detailed way using the power and battery tab under settings, where you get suggestions for best practices to conserve your battery and detailed battery usage graphs. The Phone Companion app gives you an ecosystem feel. Where have I seen that before? We have a new layout for settings such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and they are well aligned in the accessibility center. Personally, I loved its design and there is also a dedicated settings button and also you can add or remove settings according to your preference. I played Red Dead Redemption on high settings on both the Windows and trust me, I experienced a FPS boost of 30% on Windows 11. The game felt a little smooth on Windows 11 if compared to Windows 10. Apart from this, there is a dedicated gaming tab under settings where you can customize your keyboard shortcuts, optimize your PC for games and change your gameplay recording preferences. Well, I was a Windows 10 user for past 6 years and there were few things that I always wished to be there on my Windows. One of them was an improved personalization menu and this time Microsoft has made it possible. And personally, I do feel Microsoft has created Windows 11 while keeping the user at the center, which makes it better than Windows 10. I will definitely recommend Windows 11 to y'all, especially considering the features it provides. In the modern day world, those features are really great and you should have them on your Windows PC. With that being said, we come to the end of this video. Do let us know your thoughts on the Windows 11 in the comments below. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!